Okay, hi Minh, welcome to the test. We'll talk about physical appearance, okay?
Yeah.
So can you describe me, please?
The has a blue red.
We'll talk about me. Can you describe me? Okay, so I am wearing, so you are wearing a?
You're wearing a white shirt, blue shorts.
Very good. Now let's look at the two people here, okay? Zviet and Sarah. Can you describe Zviet?
We have a blue red and
what about his shirt? What color?
His shirt is white.
Very good. What about his hair?
His hair is brown.
Very good. Can you describe Sarah?
Sarah has a white shirt and white shirt, black and her hair is red.
Very good. All right, so let's do the next one, comparisons. Can you compare John to Sam?
John is taller than Sam.
Very good. What about John to Sarah?
Sarah is shorter than John.
Very good. So, who is the tallest?
John is the tallest.
And who's the shortest?
Sarah is the shortest.
Very good. Okay, so can you compare two animals?
The mouse and the elephant is bigger than the mouse. The mouse is fatter than the elephant.
Very good. What about two countries? So let's say, talk to you, what countries? Maybe Russia and Vietnam?
Mm.
Okay, so Russia is?
Russia is bigger than Vietnam.
Very good.
Russia is more beautiful.
More beautiful?
Yeah.
Which one is hotter?
Russia.
Vietnam is?
Vietnam is hotter.
Russia's cold country, right? Cold. Alright, very good. So let's talk about must or mustn't. Alright? So number one, what must you do in the classroom?
I must learn in the classroom.
You must learn, very good. What mustn't you do in the classroom?
I mustn't talk with friends in the class.
Good. Do you talk with friends in the class?
Yes.
Number three, what jobs must you do at home?
I was washing up at home.
Sit this way a little bit so the camera can see. Okay, you must wash up at home. Very good. And what must you do tomorrow?
I must go to school tomorrow.
Good. Okay, so let's make the plans. What are you going to do tomorrow morning?
Morning, I wake up and
practice at 6 a.m. Good. Number two, what are you going to do next Saturday?
Next Saturday, I will go to the zoo.
The zoo?
Yeah.
Why? What's your favorite animal?
My favorite animal is monkey.
Number four, what are you going to do next summer?
Next summer? This summer I will go to the...
I'm going to. Don't forget to say going to, okay?
We're going to the...
I am going to.
I am going to the Ho Chi Minh City.
I am going to go.
I'm going to go.
Very good. Alright, so going to. What's this boy going to? He's going to?
He's going to do his homework.
Very good. What about this family?
They are going to go to the
school. Very good. What about this man here?
This man going to cook.
Cook. Good. Cook what? Chicken?
Cook the dinner.
Cook dinner. Very good. Let's talk about school subjects, alright? What are your favorite school subjects?
My favorite school subject is math.
Good. What do you learn about in science?
I learned about
in science, do you learn about animals?
Yes.
Good. That's in biology, right?
Yeah.
Good. What have you got on Monday mornings?
Monday morning, I have a vehicle in English.
Really?
Yeah.
So you have that today?
Yes.
What did you play?
I play football.
Is it good?
Yeah.
Did you win?
Yeah.
What subject do you hate?
I hate Vietnamese.
Why?
Because it's very boring.
Is it difficult?
Yes.
Okay, so let's talk about adverbs of manner, okay? Yeah. So when you're late, you must walk
fast.
Very good. When crossing the road, you do it.
Definitely.
Very good. The ball hit the man. He looked at me.
Angrily.
Very good. Now let's look at number six. How do you usually ride your bike? Do you ride it slowly, quickly, dangerously, carefully?
I ride it carefully.
Really?
Yeah.
That's good. Let's talk about jobs in the house. What jobs do you have to do in the house?
I have to house.
So think about the different rooms. So let's start with the kitchen. What do you do in the kitchen?
I have to cooking.
Do the cooking, all right. What else?
Washing up. Washing up.
Good. What about the bathroom?
Bathroom, yes. Washing the bath.
You have to wash the bath?
Yeah.
On the toilet?
Yeah.
All right, number four. What jobs do you hate to do?
I hate washing up.
Why?
Because it's very difficult in cleaning.
It's difficult, right?
Yeah.
Which one is difficult to clean? Pot or
dishes.
All big dishes.
Yeah.
When you cook rice.
Yeah.
Yeah. What jobs don't you mind doing? Number five.
I don't mind doing cooking.
Cooking? Do you like that? What do you like cooking?
Because it's
the fun.
Fun.
Is it interesting?
Yes.
What's your favorite food to cook?
Chicken.
Fried or boiled?
Fried chicken.
Fried chicken. Good. With salt and pepper?
Yeah.
Good. Excellent. Well done. Alright. So you have to, okay? So let's just pick two out of this. What do you have to do after school? After school, what do you have to do?
After school, I have to do
a lot of homework.
I have to do my homework.
Good. Number six, what do you have to do on Sunday morning?
Sunday morning, I have to go to school.
You go to school on Sunday?
Yeah.
Every Sunday?
Yeah.
Really? All right, let's talk about making suggestions. So this is should and shouldn't. Remember?
Yeah.
So first one, you should.
You should.
Go.
You should go for work.
Good.
You should go for shopping.
You should go shopping. Good. And?
You should. You should sleep all day.
You should sleep all day. You shouldn't.
You should.
Yeah. It's better if you don't sleep, right? Good. All right. And the last one, talk about sport. So tell me about the sports that you like and how often you play.
I like playing badminton.
How often do you play that?
I play it 5 times a week.
5 times a week?
Yeah.
Who's your favorite sportsman?
Is my father.
Your father? Yes. Does he play sports?
Yes.
What sports does he play?
He plays badminton.
Is he good?
Yes.
Very good. Okay, so what sport do you like watching on TV?
Football.
Football?
Yes.
What's your favorite team?
Manchester United.
Good man, same as me. Alright, can you name 4 aches and pains? Just 4. So example, ear.
Earache.
Good.
Headache. Teeth.
Toothache.
Rabbit.
Very good. What's the best film you've watched? The best. What's the best movie you've seen?
Minions.
Minions?
Yeah.
Why?
Because it's funny.
It's very funny.
Yeah. Yeah.
Do you like funny movies?
Yes.
Alright, that's the end of the test. Well done. Very good.